What is expected of them to meet the academic, spiritual, personal, Like every other year, this year also, several student-centered activities were organized. International Yoga Day, Independence Day, Teachers Day, Gandhi Jayanti, Hindi Pakwada, Children's Day, Guru Nanak Jayanti, National Book Week, Communal Harmony Week, Vigilance Awareness Week, Constitution Day, World AIDS Day, Alumni Meet, Annual Sports Day were celebrated with great involvement and enthusiasm by the staff and the students. The feats of academic brilliance, co-curricular and sports activities that have brought faith and goodwill to the institution are given here under. Academics. Achieving academic excellence is at the heart of our endeavor as educators. Academic achievements reflect a demonstrated ability to perform to the best of one's ability by developing one's intellectual potentials and skills with diligence and honor.
The concept of Jalapur Navodaya Vidyalaya is very beautiful, giving opportunities to the rural students who are not able to have the access to quality education. There are schools run by Jilla Parishad, municipalities, but still the environment being maintained in Navodaya schools is totally different. There are students from different states, there are students from different districts within the state itself. Therefore, it is an opportunity for all of you to stay together, study together, so that you will be able to understand different cultures of India being revived since ancient times. This kind of privilege is not available for other students, that too for the corporate students. Nowadays, the subject of education has become, you know, privatized. It is required also, because it is difficult for any government to provide education to all. Therefore, the coexistence of both private and government education institutions is necessary. But in my view, you are lucky people compared to the students studying in corporate schools, where, you know, they are always subjected to pressure compared to the syllabus only, confined only to the academic performance. But here, why you are lucky? Because not only you are concentrating on studies, but also on other extracurricular activities. Now I have seen, I have given prizes to the successful students in various events. When we are learning academic content as well as physical activity, both are required, then only we can become a stable person. Beautiful generation. But as far as the student is concerned, so what's your role being a student is very important. Of course, you are playing your role, no doubt on that. But every student, right from the, you know, at least 8th class onwards, 8th standard onwards, you should bring something towards the goal. Otherwise, there is no meaning for study.
that seed should be sown when you are studying at the sixth standard. As far as I am concerned, did you regard that I am successful? Do you agree, confidence? Do you agree that I am successful in my life? Agree? You know, when I was studying seventh class, I used to dream that I should become the district collector. Like you only, when I was like you sitting there, when I was in seventh class, I was dreaming. So because of my strong dream, I am here now addressing you. Then, having dream is not enough. If it is okay, everybody can do it. Just keep on dreaming. You are not able to reach your goal, but reach your dream. You have to work harder. You have to work harder.